at the Clipper foul line. Clippers need to commit a foul. Take a timeout.